This Saturday's UVA football game is now canceled. Three of the students shot and killed played for the Cavaliers. One of their surviving victims is also on the football team. UVA was supposed to play at home against Coastal Carolina. Head coach Tony Elliott spoke for the first time since the shooting yesterday, and he said the team still needs time to heal, but the outpouring of support is going a long way.